Locusts are herbivorous bugs, meaning they eat plants. They have a lifespan of only a few months and can grow from half an inch all the way up to 3 inches long. Locusts start off as grasshoppers, and then, when their rear legs get bumped around, they release serotonin, a chemical that makes their muscles grow larger, increases their appetite, and changes them into destructive locusts. With the right conditions, they can fly 60 to 100 miles in one day.